Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent. We're ready to kick this one off. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Let's briefly talk about Lee. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
I'm not sure what to make of his success here. Some things in the WWE Universe are simply beyond explanation.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
He knows he's in trouble.
I don't think he should get up.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Slater in a bad way here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I'd say it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
He's lining him up.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
He's able to reverse it. Now there's the counter.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole.
And he kicks out.
He's not giving up that easy.
That was brutal. A piercing strike. Oh, no, a counter. And there's his speed paying off. Ill-advised move. Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor. And he goes for the pin. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Lee starting to wobble.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point. Don't you dare get up, man.
Take it to the chest here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Sent crashing back down. When this guy's on, look out. Saw that one coming. It's got to be over now.
He's in complete control now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's in trouble.
He is a one-man gang in there. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Driver,
but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough?
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Made him pay there. What a clothesline. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He's looking for the win. True testament to grit.
This is amazing. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Wow, what a slam. One, two. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, he turns it around. Signature slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
It could be over here. One, two. There's the pinfall. And the
bitch, I am the Alpha. I am the Omega.
What?
I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. I am the Alpha, I am the Omega.
Hey.
I am the Alpha, I am the Omega.
Alpha Omega, the fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Alpha Omega, the fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Yeah, you saying? Alpha Omega, the fuck are you saying? EST Russia, you better quit playing. They start a war if you mention my name. I'm the Alpha Omega, beginning and end.
I am the Alpha.
drop for you, I'm in airplane hangers. Me and my gang popping champagne like Vegas. For all of them days with no lights and no cameras, no one can save you, my city's fatal. Naked up out of it, how can they hate you? C-L-E-V-L-A-N-D's the greatest. I like this bitch, I make it look like it's Vegas.
Thank you everybody for joining us.
Motherfucker, we own. The first one to blow since bone. Think of back when I had a backpack full of fat raps. Didn't know I wanna hear my song. Motherfucker, y'all wrong. Motherfucker, y'all wrong. Made it and I never left home. Where I'm from, enemies bust up their shells like King Cooper. Roll through these streets, come up down like Bermuda. I'm just a boy in the hood like I'm Cuba. So soon as I move that